William Patterson.
It's a story so unkind, in the holy book we find. It tells how Jesus stood alone one day, false accused and there condemned, yet they found no fault in him. The man who wore the scarlet purple robe, purple robe my Savior wore, oh the shame for me he bore, as he stood alone forsaken on that day.
Tim Patterson, I wanted to do that this morning because you and I talked on Sunday about that song, and I was listening to it, and I thought, hey, man, I'm going to use that. I would like to go to the book of John. We have a number of people in our congregation that are going through heartbreaking situations right now when somebody that you love passes away. It feels like you've had a great sense of loss. And so I want to read the scripture to you, because I know that there's hope in the Word of God, and I know it'll help you. John chapter 14. Let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. There are many homes up there where my Father lives. I'm going to prepare them for your coming. When everything is ready, then I'll come and get you, so that you can always be with me where I am. If this weren't so, I would tell you plainly. You know where I'm going and how to get there. No, we don't, Thomas said. We haven't any idea where you're going, so how can we know the way? And Jesus said, I am the way, yes, and the truth, and the life. No man gets to the Father except he comes through me. I pray today, Lord, that you would give peace. I pray today, Lord, that you would mend broken hearts. I pray today, Lord, that you would give encouragement. I pray that you'll take your word that I've just read. Help people to know there's a great future lies ahead. For over 2,000 years, you've been back with the Father, preparing. Because your word says, I go to prepare a place for you. Some men broken hearts today, would you please, Father? And those that are broken and hurting, use their experiences to draw them closer to the Prince of Peace. I thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. Friends, I hope you have a great day, and I hope you rise and shine. See you tomorrow. God bless you. Bye-bye.